drop a diss, it's gon' hit. Taking flights in a chopper. The feds mad, they can't stop.
Hey, what's up, YouTube? Welcome back to the channel. We're back with another reaction video. It's a falling reverse video again. You feel me? I'm gonna react to a lot of bro videos. I'm not gonna lie. Dude gas, and I'm trying to figure out, like, what's up with him. So, yeah, we about to check this out. So, subscribe to the channel, Simply Not Simple. If you ain't subscribed already, if you ain't seen this your first time here, we do $100 giveaways every Monday. All you gotta do is subscribe to the channel and, you know, put something in the comments, and then you'll know on Monday if you won or not. I'm gonna like the comment, and then I'm gonna put on the comment, give me your Cash App or whatever way you wanna receive it. So, yeah, we about to check this out. Simply Not Simple. I'm dead. Hey, I had to do that before. I'm sorry to stop so soon, but yeah, I had to do that before, bro. That reminds me of a moment. That reminds me of a moment. She got caught. I didn't get caught, but she got caught. So it was cool to me. Hold on, what'd he say? I'm sorry. What did he say? I'm not gonna lie, I rock with this. I rock with it, but I rock with this. But I ain't gonna lie, this is what I like think about when I think about like rock music. Like, this the first sound that pop in my mind, like shit. But I rock with it. Hold on. Bro, everything he said is facts, bro. Like, doubt is a real thing, bro. That's why I'm starting this YouTube channel now. I gotta get over that. I got a lot of doubt in myself, listening to other people, you know, all that. So I just said, I just gotta do it. You feel me? I just gotta do it. I gotta stop telling myself this ain't the time, because the time is whenever you start. You feel me? So if y'all out there, if y'all procrastinating or something, man, hey, do it. Get on whatever you're trying to do. Do it, bro. Do it, bro. 'Cause 5 years from now, you'll be like, damn, if I started back then, I would have been, you know. But it's okay, because I'm here now. Simply Not Simple. Subscribe to the channel. Take that, but I take that. I don't even know if I take that the way he take it. You feel me? But the girl to me is you. If he talking about another person, then I definitely know what he's talking about. Bro. And it's just toxic at times. Bro. It's just toxic.
Thank you.
Hey, the more I'm listening to it, it's getting better and better. Why is that, bro? He said the same thing at the beginning of the song, but why sound better now? Is it just me? Put it in the comments, bro. I don't know, bro. Put it in the comments. Yeah, subscribe to the channel. Simply Not Simple. But yeah, this right here is another banger. It don't sound nothing like the other songs, bro. I see now that bro just been elevating throughout the years. Because I ain't gonna lie, we went back for this one. Because I said I want to figure out who he is and all that. So I went all the way back. So yeah, we might go even further than this. You never know. If y'all watch it, y'all watch it. I'm really just checking this out for me at this point. So yeah, subscribe to the channel. Simply Not Simple. I'm not gonna lie, bro, that is not funny. But at the same time, sometimes losing your mind is a good thing. Sometimes when you lose your mind, you start to stop doing all the things you wasn't supposed to be doing anyway, and you start to do all the things you really supposed to be doing. To everybody else, you're losing your mind. But to you, you're chasing your dreams, bro. So sometimes it's good for people to think you're going crazy, because that means you're doing something right. At least they talking about you in any kind of way at all. I know y'all like my dance moves, bro. They dance on too, shit. They gon' get it though. What? Oh my god, that's it? Oh man, I want to hear them all. Alright. Well, that was the end of that one. Another Flawed in Reverse reaction. Another fire one at that. So yeah, subscribe to the channel, leave something in the comments if you want a chance to win $100 next Monday, the Monday after that, the Monday after that, the Monday after that. All you gotta do is do it one time, you feel me? So yeah, catch y'all at the next one. Taking flights in a chopper, the feds mad, they can't stop us.